Observation for the LCD. I observed that the LCD can display different characters depending on the encoded program. Conclusion. The LCD displays characters that was encoded on the Arduino microcontroller. It can display what a user wants.